Hi, I'm Emily Venuti, and today's fact in Binghamton history takes us back to 1875. Today in 1875, a swarm of winged ants were resting under some rocks and decided to come out into the sun. They spent a little bit in the sun and then all decided to rise up into the air where a group of hungry swallows eagerly ate them.